that's it for now, I think. Because these missions always tend to come in twos. Don't know why, just do. Right, so now it is time. To head to the Haven Forest. Wow. Seriously, it's still faster to go to Haven Forest this way? Yikes. Oh well. That was a little too close. Come on! I hate how much. I'm complaining all the time now, but I just hate how much travelling there is to do in this game. So, anyway. Let's get the crap out of here and get this next mission done with the combat metalheads. Okay, no idea what happened there. As per usual. Alright. Head through the warp gate. I think after this session I'll call it a day on this. Because it's starting to get on my nerves a little too much. Okay. Here we go. Now, the reason that I say that this is easier to do first time is because the skull gems give away their position. And they're not that accurate either. Keep on thinking that I've seen them, but I haven't. Trying to find something that you can't really see overly well isn't very good. Whoa! Come back here. There you are. Okay, so again, don't be afraid to use the map here. There are a couple more up here. So I might as well go get those, seeing as I'm like not very far away from them at all. There you go. Come on.
I'm
Yes.
Where's the package?
Through there.
Oh, that's... Most of them got in this area. Just suck up all of the school gems. Oh, no, there's another one. Hopefully that's all in this little area. Yep. Dark Eco, how useful is that? Not at all. The main reason is I can't actually see them. So I've no idea where to send the Dark Eco to. Ooh, that's a nice glitch. Camouflage Jack. Do you see this for health? Damn it, there isn't. I've really got to be careful. Because it's the long range shots that are, for them, all about luck. Do my not in. Suckers left. And one of them is like right the way into that area that I thought I cleared out. And we've got those three there. Right. Okay. Now if they are what I think they are, and I think they are, yeah, it's definitely better off to go this way. Unleash that Jack. What the hell? Didn't even do anything. Now I'm scuppered in a corner. One down, two to go. Oh, that made life a hell of a lot easier. So it registers the button pressing that equals the dark blast, but doesn't actually unleash said dark blast. And where the hell are you at? Just over the other way! Yes! Oh yeah. Okay, let's get the hell out of here. Whoa.